Hey everybody, this is George from my channel, I guess. I'm here today to do a little bit of a reaction video to the latest Kingdom Hearts 3 trailer. To be honest, I didn't even think we would get another trailer after the official final battle trailer that we got back in December. Hey, more trailers, that's great. I can't wait to see it. I don't know if you all know this by now, but I'm a huge Kingdom Hearts fan. I played the first one back in 2003, the second one when it came out in 2005. Played all the side games. I played even the mobile game when that came out. So I'm huge into Kingdom Hearts. And this game, Kingdom Hearts 3, comes out in less than 2 weeks on January 29th, baby! And I'm just so excited for it. I even bought the deluxe bundle edition for the Xbox One that comes with the figures. Ridiculous waste of money, but I don't care. It's definitely going to be an experience to remember. Oops, hit my mic. Definitely a huge experience to remember. And I'm just so excited, bro. I can't wait any longer. For sure, I will be doing a quick play of this game when it comes out on Tuesday, January 29th. Probably around 8:30 p.m. PT, 11:30 p.m. ET. So hopefully y'all will enjoy that. And yeah, let's watch the trailers. Let's see it. Let's see it, baby. Let's go.
I was 13 years old, and I found this weird picture of this spiky-haired kid and Donald Goofy, and I thought,
oh, testimonials from fans? That's kind of cool.
Kingdom Hearts.
Kingdom Hearts was the first game that I got to pick that I wanted.
Characters connected emotionally. It was different than any other game.
Kingdom Hearts helped me get my mom into liking video games.
Definitely.
I made a lot of friends because of our shared love of Kingdom Hearts.
Oh, it taught us really important value.
Kingdom Hearts is everything you could want.
That's pretty nice. Awesome new scene. Oh snap, Buzz, what are you doing, bro? Trying to shoot Woody? San Francisco, baby. Actual NPCs in a Kingdom Hearts game? What? Oh shit, Jack got bitch slapped? Oh, God, Frozen looks so good. Ratatouille, baby! God, this game looks so beautiful. Oh, it looks so smooth, bro! Limit form, summons. The gummy ship. Oh, snap, is that Anti-Fort? What? The final battle. Oh, Axel getting destroyed. Fuck. I'm dying. That's Swordsman? Damn! That sounded real! Holy shit! Oh shit! Oh shit, is Sora crying? Wait, we gotta hold up a minute there. Wait a minute. Was that Anti-Form? I swear to God, I thought that was Anti-Form that I saw earlier. Oh my God, it is. It's Anti-Form. Oh, they call it, oh, if you see above my webcam, they're calling it Rage Form. Oh, so that's what that was. Okay. A few trailers back, in 2008, we saw a prompt for Rage Form, but nobody really knew what that was. I get, now we know, it's this game's version of Anti-Form from Kingdom Hearts 2. That's pretty awesome. And actually, in this game, you can activate it, on command, rather than in Kingdom Hearts 2, it was completely random. You couldn't do that. That's pretty awesome. I wonder if it'll have the same, like, the same drawbacks like in Kingdom Hearts 2. Because in that game, when you transformed into anti-form, you couldn't heal. Like, you couldn't pick up health orbs. You couldn't use magic to heal yourself. Nothing. So, I wonder if it'll be the same here. But that's pretty dope that they brought that back for this game. That's pretty awesome. Let's keep going. I want to see those. I want to hear that scream again. Jesus Christ. I think that's Sora talking. Actually, that's subtitles. This scream sounds... Damn, bro. Sounds even more real than Haley Joel Osment. And then Sora finding Xehanort. This right here, bro. I have a theory. This probably happens after everybody gets defeated and taken by the darkness. I think that's what's gonna happen in the game. And you see, like, Sora has tears in his eyes, like, Jesus. Oh my god, this game is gonna destroy me emotionally. Oh my god, but I'm so excited, bro. Ah, it's so good. Less than 2 weeks away from the release of this game. I can't wait, bro. I definitely still think that the official Final Battle trailer is better, but this is pretty good. A lot better than what I thought it was going to be. Man, pretty good trailer. Pretty fucking good trailer. Like I said, I definitely will be doing a quick play of this game when it comes out January 29th. I think this game is going to meet all of our expectations as Kingdom Hearts fans. That's what I think. I think this game will live up to the hype. From all the footage we've seen, all the trailers we've seen, there's no reason that this game won't live up to all of our expectations, bro. Oh, man. But, anyways, guys, I think that I'll end the reaction video there. I definitely think this game is going to be amazing. And, yeah, I'll see you all next time. Bye. Bye.